Ready to shoot in the current test, which are, but the next team is the team of Slovenia.